I was sitting on a bar stool in a barbecue joint in Tennessee when this old boy walked in and he sat right down next to me. I could tell he'd been through some hard times. There were tear stains on his old shirt. Then he said, you want to know what you get when you play a country song backwards? You get your house back, and get your dog back, and get your best friend Jack back, and get your truck back, and get your hair back, and get your first and second wives back, your front porch swing, your pretty little thing, your bling bling bling, and a diamond ring, and get your barn and the barn and the boat and the Harley. First night in jail with Charlie. Sounds a little crazy, a little scattered and absurd, but that's what you get when you play a country song backwards. Well, I never heard it said quite like that. You hit me in the face, cause that's where I'm at. I almost fell flat out on the floor. He said, wait a minute, that's not all, there's even more. You get your mind back, your nerves back, your first heart attack back, you get your pride back, you get your life back, you get your first real love back, you get your big screen TV, DVD, and a washing machine, you get the pond and the lawn and the bell and the mower. You go back where you don't know where. It sounds a little crazy, a little scattered and absurd, but that's what you get when you play a country song backwards.
Always play that song.
Turn it all around and change this. C-R-A-P. You get your house back, you get your dog back, you get your best friend Jack back, you get your truck back, get your hair back, get your first and second wife back, your front porch swing, your pretty little thing, your bling bling ring and a diamond ring, you get the farm and the barn and the boat and the Harley. First night in jail with Charlie. Get your mind back, get your nerves back, your first heart attack back, you get your pride back, get your life back, get your first real love back, get your big screen TV, DVD, and a washing machine, and get the pond and the lawn and the bell and the mower. You go back where you don't know where. It sounds a little crazy, a little scattered and absurd, but that's what you get when you play a country song backwards.
Why so serious? Let's put a smile on that face.